project is hopefully going to be finished in the next few weeks, and the inspiration for the pieces that you'll see along here are images and scenes from the Mallee farming region, done in the colours of the Bendigo Bank. So yeah, that's it.
Once lockdown's over, you should come down to Bendigo Bank and check out Bethany McKay's mural.